I didn't really choose Clark. Clark chose me. It was the only institution I applied to. And I did not get accepted to Clark Atlanta. I was denied admissions. As a result of that, my mother asked me to really consider writing them a letter. I wrote a letter that was really heartfelt and said that if you allow me to come to Clark, I will be a good student and even better alumnus. Ultimately, I was accepted as a result of that. And I came to Clark in 1986. And I recall being dropped off at Brawley Hall. And it was really an amazing transformational experience for me. I spent 6 years at Clark College and Clark Atlanta, finished in 1990 and then again in 1992. While I was there, I was really impacted by the consolidation that happened in 1988. So as a student leader, I spent quite a bit of time working with and talking with students and faculty and alumni and administration that were involved in the consolidation. It influenced me quite a bit because I knew at that point that I wanted to go into higher education. And then I left for 8 years. And during those 8 years, I went to a number of other institutions pursuing higher education, Western Kentucky University, Harvard University, and ultimately Vanderbilt University for the terminal degree. And then I had the fortune of going to work in higher education on a national level at the Council of Independent Colleges. And lo and behold, I get a phone call from my mentor, Dr. Cole, and he said, let's have dinner, and we had dinner. And he asked me if I would be interested in returning to the university for the remainder of his tenure, and I did. That was an enormous opportunity for me, something that that I will cherish forever because it gave me the opportunity to exercise the kind of experience, educational experience that I received over the years. And after Clark Atlanta and after Dr. Cole's retirement, I was fortunate enough to come to Georgia Tech, and I've been at Georgia Tech essentially for the last past 11 or 12 years. Well, my most memorable moment with Clark Atlanta is really the experience that I had being the keynote for the 2007 Founders Day Convocation, and it was an amazing experience. I think it was phenomenal to be able to address the students and the faculty and the alumni and the administration and talk about my experience. It also allowed me to talk about the impact that the institution made on me and my career.
I will find a way or make one.
The advice I would give to current students and alumni is to just trust in the Clark Atlanta experience. It is an invaluable experience at a great institution, and there are countless, countless individuals that have come before us that have paved the way for us. And if you believe in yourself and believe in the spirit of Clark Atlanta, you will be just fine.